But what I'm trying to get out here is I'm going to put basically the same amount of time into this bridge as I am a fancy bridge for a high-end violin. Maybe a little less time, but still, it takes the time that it takes. You can't rush it, okay? It's just bad if you do. Bad. It's like over-clipping your toenails, you know? It hurts.